Hey everyone, my friend John, who's been playing Siege ever since day one on the PS4, has been Diamond almost every single season, and now he's about to go on PC. So, before he did, I asked him to come over to my house and just come play a few games. Well, let's just say, to not say, that he did good. So, enjoy this little four piece, and we'll get to the clip.
Look, dude, I'm about to wreck everyone I play. Watch this. Fucking hate when that happens.
Hey. Oh.
Dude, that fucking sucks. Dude, stop being. This is casual. What are they doing? I'm going straight in, my dog. Okay. How do you do it again? Okay. That fucking sucks. Oh, easy. That fucking sucks. Come on now. Easy peasy, dude. Oh. Damn it! I freaking uncrowd. Last second. Dude. Oh, he's on the stairs, right? Dude. Hello. No! Why? What? How does he do that so fucking quick, dude? God damn it. How do I unzoom? I was gonna try to knife him, but I feel like I was gonna just. Hello? Anybody there? You know what, dude? This is pissing me off, dude. Sometimes. Sometimes you just. Jaeger, that's my girl.
My friend John, and honestly, he was here for about 4 hours just grinding to get one kill, and legit took him like about 2 hours to get the first kill of the Jaeger. And after grinding for another 2 hours, he started to get the feel for the game, but for the longest time he couldn't get out of the spawn or get into the objective, and he's a Diamond on PS4 originally. But I wanted to congratulate him for finally upgrading and getting a PC. So good luck to you, John, in your future. And one last thing before I end the video, I know it's a bit short and it was intended to be. I wanted to ask if you can give the video a like and comment on what you liked and disliked. I'm always open for suggestions of change. And if you could, please subscribe and click the bell icon to receive notifications on release of my new videos. And with that said, I will see you all next time. Bye.
No!